Good afternoon and welcome to DRB Miller introducing Call of the Sea, our game of the week on Xbox Game Pass on Xbox Game Community Club. I stand corrected. If you're looking up the title on Xbox, you'll find out that this was the game of the week of the previous week, and principally we'll be delayed really with its introduction due to various other technical issues here on my channel, and we'll carry on with Call of the Sea throughout the week, and then for the weekend, I think Friday to Sunday, we'll be considering Skyrim Special Edition. That indeed is its game of the week of this week. So very, very good games for us to enjoy, and Among Us will be offered, I think, next week as well. So that is going to be very exciting, considering that the game had ascended tremendously, won all awards at the Game Awards last year, and very, very excited about that one as well. So without further ado, because we are a bit pushed for time today, we'll crack on with Call of the Sea. Principally, for all of you who are just joining us, this is a game that combines adventure, puzzle and RPG genres. Looks a bit like Bioshock meeting Subnautica initially when you start the game, because it starts under the water, and then it turns out to be a wonderful RPG with lots of exploratory works and inventories to be tackled as you carry on with your lead character Nora, who's looking for her husband, the explorer who basically disappeared. So she comes to Polynesia, to some very, very distant isles, and therefore she's trying to gather some clues. So we've seen yesterday she gathered already a number of those, and let's see where the adventure is going to bring us today. Alright, so we did get to this area yesterday, and we need to enable water. So this one is going to be of no use. I'll just give this one a miss. I have obviously yellow and silver, so let's see whether this one is going to be working. No? I don't know what's going on, because we are not able to do a thing. That's all good. Look at this. Extraordinary. Why isn't any water there in the middle? Okay, this is not going to be responding. Working. This one as well, that's very good. this one maybe? Oh, this one. Blocked it all. Ridiculous. Okay, let's start from the beginning. Ah, that's ridiculous. Okay, so I think I know what we are doing wrong. It's always quite fun to do puzzlers, you know, it takes a bit of time, but... Back to square one, my friend. Back to square one. This one is not the one. Okay, so we got it. So it's the last one that's blocking it all. Okay. Circle a bit. We don't want to be too repetitive. Ah, go away. Try this one then. always something not working properly in there. Oh my, connect these. Why is this one blocking at all? Yeah. is quite tricky, isn't it? Let's see.
I almost feel as if they're watching me. Are these ornamental? Or something else? Were these eyes related to the ritual? Do they have two pupils? I feel disoriented down here. Another eye. I hear whispering. Were these eyes related to the ritual? Are these ornamental? Or something else? I hear it. I'd better draw it, just in case. Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that?
Let's have a look at the journal. In there.
You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it.
Oh, found 25% of the story logs. That's quite good, quite fast. Lots of achievements in here and quests filled, that's quite good. Rituals are the realities of forgotten civilization, not Polynesian. Black Who's used to replicate ritual. Check Tillinghast's pamphlet. University of Denver.
Well, this looks like another job by Handyman Harry.
Replicate ritual, modify Tillinghast's invention.
Maybe he heard the whispers too.
Mr. Everhart, the doctor's been acting like an oddball ever since he was splashed with that black ooze, and he's got worse after moving to the top of the cliff. Keep an eye on him, Frank. Straight the motors. Okay. It's an interesting picture, isn't it? What we've got here is play, share, discuss. That's the banner of our Xbox Game Community Club, and we want to be playing the game, sharing screenshots and clips with others, and then discussing it out in the open.
Well, that was easy. This should save some time.
It's very mystical. I'm surprised they were using Unreal Engine for this. You know, it looks like a simple game, but I guess it's certainly provides them with a sort of smooth gameplay when the lead character walks. Smooth.
It's been ripped out of something else.
Family symbols, they seem to represent creatures. You can see creatures' connection with each tiki. Order of the symbols important. Family symbols. Okay. everything in here already, so... Explored already yesterday. Let's have a look at that. So let us try and work out what this is, because we've got these images there. And then we've got this, black ooze. But most importantly, we were drawing some pictures down below. So we need to, I guess we need to be burning the holes. So let's see, go down below. This is very tricky, I must admit. Small one at the bottom.
stranded ship.
Whether this is the best or the correct way of doing it, but it's really strange. Tell the others to pack up as fast as they can. We have to get to the Black Sand Beach. Something's happened to the ship. Bring only what's indispensable. I'm a bit at loss in here, I've got to admit. That's perturbing. Doesn't seem to work for some reason. Don't know why. Well, I must have done something wrong early on because this is not unlocking it. I'm not sure what this is. But you know what? We've come to the end of our Dear Vermilion introducing today. I need to look into the puzzle online to see what I'm doing wrong, what I've forgotten about, and then we'll unlock it. So thanks for watching. Thanks for participating in the puzzling here called Call of the Sea. And quite frankly, as we progress in game, the puzzles are getting more and more difficult. And I need to work up. You see, the problem there is we've got this machine. We look at the journal. The journal is giving us just some pictures, but I believe that I will need to be drawing the full picture of the shape that needs to be burnt onto the canvas. And there's something behind the canvas once we burn it. So I'm not succeeding for some reason. Therefore, I have to leave it at that for today. So thanks for watching, and we'll carry on tomorrow with another stream of Call of the Sea. Hopefully we'll be able to finish the game quite quickly. It's not a big game, but it does have very, very difficult puzzles, as you can see. And then we'll crack on with Skyrim on Friday. So that's the plan, and we'll try to do that tomorrow. So thanks for watching, and stay with us and join us in our battles that are going to be cracking on around Verdansk as usual in Warzone. And our Warzone stream will commence very, very shortly. So stay with us. We'll carry on with our Battle Royale activities in Verdansk.